Hello everyone, it's Moss Templar coming at you with another Kindred Fates video. Looks like we have Pexen on Ruins again. Ruins quite a bit versus Pex. Alright, Skolkin for trading Skolkin. Wow! How the heck did I get perfect there? Yeah, I was gonna say trading Skolkin for Ember there and that Infern poison exchange. I definitely will take the. I will be on the side of Skolkin every single time. Skolkin gets burned, but Ember gets poisoned. Still more rations, that's not good. Oh, there goes my peach. Oh, he's gonna get that rest off. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get my own off or not. Yep, I was. Come on, poison. I got his in there. Seriously doubt my Lumala is going to be able to beat both his Lumala and the Shovel. Yep. Put that there to stop him from digging around the corner. It wouldn't stop him like hardcore, like hard stop, but it would really slow him down significantly. Good, I was able to change out of that before he stole my peach. Stop him. I think I stopped him. Yep, I stopped him from getting the rest off there. Now, of course, he does have been trying to stop me too. Come on, yellow hill. That probably didn't work. Nobody gets rest off, I think. Nope, he died. Oh no, I didn't realize he put his own thing there. Oh, Slifer got away with my thing peach. Or not my thing peach, but my rations. Oh yeah, he got me there. What the heck, round three? That's a weird glitch, but alright, let's go round three. Get away with this. Yep. Go, go, Skulkin. Get out of here. I knocked him out of the map. No, Ember. I thought I was standing in mine. I knew he put it down that time, but... No, he stopped me. I looked around for it. Alright. There we go. I was actually able to finally put an end to it and lose instead of being stuck in an eternal game. This is excellent. But thank you guys all for watching. I hope you'll join me next time. This has been Marcin Bloomer, signing off. I hope you all have a wonderful day. Goodbye, and God bless.